My name is Sam Catherman. I'm working for Green America, which is a national nonprofit organization. We provide certifications for green businesses, as well as engage in some outreach and advocacy on various environmental and social issues. So I'm here on behalf of the Clean Energy Victory Bonds Act of 2014, which is a bill currently on the House floor with 35 co-sponsors. And the bill would authorize the Treasury to print bonds that would be available for purchase to the American citizens. And the sale of these bonds would go on to fund essential tax credits, like the production tax credit and the investment tax credit for renewable energy firms like solar and wind companies. Essentially, the idea is to allow Americans to invest in the types of energy that they would like to see but don't really see already. It's important because it allows people to have a say in the kind of things they want to invest in. For instance, right now when you pay your power bill, it goes to one company. You don't really have a choice, you know. So this would kind of let people speak with their wallets more and allow them to pick clean energy over dirty energy.